What's going on? All right, as promised, I got my LEDs in, and I just want to make a quick video of what they are and what I think about them. All right, so actually, Wesley Forbes, I think it was. I didn't even give out a clue or anything, and he guessed exactly which ones they were. It's the Kessel A150 LEDs. The 150 is not actually the wattage. It's actually the 36 watts each. It's supposed to be equivalent to 150 watt halide. So the A is aquarium, 150 is supposed to be equivalent to 150 watt halide, and the W is wide angle. I mean, these things are ridiculously small. Look at this. It's real small. The light is great and compact. They say it has a spread of 24 by 24 inches, and I have a 48 inch tank, so I figured two of them would be nice to start, maybe three if I needed. And let's just jump right into it. I'll tell you what, it does give off a nice color, but I'm not gonna keep them. As much as I like the size, and two of them hanging on my tank, I think would look sick without this whole thing here, just two of them hanging down. I think would look awesome, but they're just not bright enough. Somebody else said it on a different video, and I had to see it for myself, but I guess videos can be deceiving. They look a lot brighter in videos than they do in person. The shimmer is really nice. It's actually almost to a point where it's like too much shimmer. It's more shimmer from this Kessel LED than it is from a halide. I got the 10Ks, which are actually more closer to, they're called Sky Blue. They're more closer to like a 12K or even a 14K LED. Metal halide. Kessel also has a 15K, but I heard those are a little too blue, so I went with these. And I'll just show you a quick clip. I don't have a tripod now, so I'm just going to sit it on the table here, of what they look like. That's what my, right now I just have two bulbs, VHOs, T5s, one is a 10K, one's an actinic, and that's what it looks like now. Bear with me for a second. I just go through a series of different setups. I did get two of them, but I already packed one up to ship it back. So you just get the idea on one side. All right. I mean, you can see the color difference. It's real nice. It would be a good supplemental light if I wanted to keep my lights and add that. I mean, that looks real nice right there, but that's not what I want. I paid a little less than what they're going for. I paid $250 each, so that's $500. So I'm not paying $500 for supplemental lighting. You know what I'm saying? For $500, I want that to be my main light and get rid of this whole light fixture. So that's what it looks like with my lights. Let me actually turn my room light off so you can really see the difference. I mean, that's without it, and that's with it. So you can see the shimmer is ridiculous. And when I turn off my T5s, you'll see it even more. So now I turn these off. You see how it goes from a brighter tank to like a shadowy tank. And that's with just the Kessel. Now, two of these, all it'll do is add light up the other side also. It doesn't make it any brighter. It just lights up the other side. And right now on the camera, the brightness of the light hitting the rock kind of drowns it out. That's from what I've seen in other videos. It looks really whitish. It makes it look really bright, but it's not. It kind of looks like, I don't know how to explain it. It just looks like
not as bright at all. Looks like sun is creeping in through a window or something. So that's what it looks like. The shimmer is ridiculous, you know? It's nice, it's actually a little overbearing, but I also have my plumbing pointing at the surface, really agitating the water, so maybe if I pull it off of the surface a little bit, it'll downplay that. But for now, that's what it is. And I'll turn these back on, so you can see the difference of brightness. If I take that away, that's what it, you know? So, that's my thoughts
on the Kessel lights. For now, I'm gonna stick with, oh man, I should have figured out a way to hold this here. I can see the difference in the video when it goes down there. That's the difference in the lighting. I try to be the guinea pig and try it out, but I'm not even gonna rock with it for a little bit. For $500, you know, maybe I pay another $100 and I'll just get something that's twice as nice and twice as bright. So it's unfortunate because I really like the small, you know, stature of this light. It's awesome. Just have two of these hanging. That'll be a really sick look with the rimless. But it ain't gonna happen. So. Alright, fellas, ladies, everybody who's watching, that's what it is. So, you know, you be the judge if you want to add this. It's a good supplemental light. You know, maybe you like it a little bit darker. You know, if that's what you like, then that's for you. But I want it a little bit brighter. I want it the same brightness that I have now, just with a little bit more blue, and I want the shimmer. So, and these are not going to work for me. Alright. So, see you in the next one. Maybe after I return these, I'll pick something else out. And, you know, I'll do a little review on whatever else I get. All right, later.